I feel fantastic. The Hatsuhiyoki fight definitely didn't portray all my skills. You know, obviously we saw the wrestling was, you know, a huge factor in that fight. You know, our takedowns were big, and that, you know, pretty much, you know, our grappling won the fight. But striking, he's very tall, very, you know, he had a reach on me, which he uses, you know, his distance, his range. He's got a very tricky guard. You know, I was defending submissions a lot, but I, you know, I feel we did enough. But in these next, you know, these next fights, you're going to be able to see, you know, a little bit more of my my striking, my power, my improvement on my feet, and the improvement in my grappling too.